Here's a quick tutorial on how to do the Neymar rainbow flick. Step 1, lock the ball securely in between your feet. Step 2, jump up and to the side while bending your knees. Be sure to look over your shoulder and keep your eyes on the ball the entire time. Step 3, use the inside part of your back foot to lob the ball over the defender. And step 4, apply it in training against your opponents.